All right, hello and welcome back. In the last episode, in case you missed it, we played with Quark as he told the fanciful story of how he single-handedly saved a whole bunch of nuns and hilarious. We also were able to perform a space battle with Giant Clank, and now we are in prison with Ratchet trying to prevent a breakout, which we did as Catch Me As You Can. And let's continue on. We're nearing the end game, so I want to finish up all of his challenges. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Alright, there are too many of them, but you still can't let them escape. I will try my damnedest, Warden, despite the fact that it is your job. We also did get a new mod. Ooh, cool. Throw a couple of beehives down. Give me that level, please. Where do you think you're going, boy? Wait, what? I just realized I'm about to die. Oh, there's turrets around me. Cool, 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 cool. Can I destroy them? Probably not. Get out of the gas! Oh man, this is not good. Come on! Oh yes, give me that juicy, juicy health. Come on, who wants it? Wait, hold on, let me throw one of these down before I start talking junk. Oh boy, this is not looking good for me. Nope! Damn, they're all escaping. Hey, I got a new level, nice. Oh, I got full health too. Nice. Eh, only two prisoners escaped. I'm sure they're the nice ones. Only the strong can get all alive. Let's do it. Oh, wow. Let me just... Piss off, gentlemen, please. Thank you. Come on. Who else is left? Oh, I thought the round was over. Not one single person left. That's what I like to see. Crazy. On any other day, you'd be wrong. Today is a very special day. Triple threat. I don't like the way that sounds. And as always, let's pop in some of these guys. I'm just trying to set up some defenses. Calm down. There you go. What I would have give for a rocket launch, a flamethrower right now. I'm so close to a new level as well. Come on. Throw some bad boys out. Hey, I got a new level. Nice. I feel like the bees did all the work on that one. Endgame, Ratchet, prove your worth. I've saved the universe like 4 times. Do I really have to continue to prove myself? The answer is no. I'm actually getting low on health. Yeah, thank you very much. I have used this weapon only in this arena if I re-leveled it up to level 3. Come on now. My bugs, what are you doing? You let someone escape. Can't believe I let someone escape. I'm ashamed of myself. I'm supposed to be a hero. Alright, let's exit the arena and continue the story. Back to Clank, I'm assuming.
Clank! Great to see you, old friend. The warden let me have one call since I helped stop the prison break.
Ratchet, is that really you?
No, it's me, all right. Big floppy ears, big green eyes, big hands, big...
Ratchet!
Feet? What?
I am working to get you out of there.
That's hilarious.
I just picked up a lead. Hang in there, Ratchet, and I will see you soon. Starting evasive maneuvers.
I mean, we just got shot, so I don't know how evasive we are, but...
Use the triangle button to fire
missiles high.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Reminds me of that game for the PS2, where the car that turned into like a boat and other modes of transportation. Something Spy? I forgot what it was called. Great description. Let me know if you know what game we're talking about. Hey, continue point, nice. Nothing like a little hit and run. Guys, please. Leave me alone. I could just shoot them. Oh man, right in my face. What? I died? That's bull. Game has no freaking chill.
Going to be a bumpy ride.
that oil slick? Wait, what? Staring down the barrel of a gun. Don't throw me off the map now. Congratulations, you have completed the challenge. You've earned 12,000 bolts. Thank you very much.
Easy there, buddy. I'm just doing my job.
Where is Clank?
He's got an underwater headquarters on this planet. There's no way to get there unless you've got a submarine. Whoa! I think I'm working for the wrong side.
Why does Clank randomly have access to a submarine? I feel like that's extremely dangerous. And a really intelligent machine with torpedoes at the ready. Not terrifying at all.
It was quite a prickly situation that last brought me here.
What do you mean?
I was asked by the local fishmen to save their water. The ravenous cactus beasts were poking holes in the dam and stealing it, and I was the only one who could stop them.
Fishermen?
No. Fishmen.
Oh.
I mean, there are giant lizards that tried to kill me on multiple occasions, so... What is going on now? This is so confusing. Why are they dressed like Mounties? What am I supposed to do now? Okay. So, I thought I had infinite health, but I guess that little mini game I didn't. Got it. Honestly, I'd prefer much of this mount right now. Come on, you punk. I got bullets enough for everybody. So we're just gonna avoid these guys then. Seems pretty straightforward. Hey, and I got a continue point. Okay, I must say, this is pretty freaking awesome. Entering God mode with Quirk. I am the lawnmower cowboy, strongest and last of my people. Oh, man. That's it, surround me. Let me spawn in, for Christ's sake. Come on, break the freaking... There we go. Now, where the hell is that plug? These guys have clearly never watched anime. You're never supposed to hit someone when they're powering up. Come on now. Common sense. More Buffalo. Oh, that wasn't... Wait, can I just hide, like, over here? Oh, I guess not. Ooh, this is not good. Another continue point? Please? No? Okay. Come on, plug up the hole. There's many holes. Dudes, piss off, please. There's so much chaos. There you go. Kind of slowed it down a little bit. How the hell do you even get up there? Yes, give me. Hey, the vacuum 3000, let's go. Thank you. Who is shooting my dam? Ah, damn it. More buffalo. Okay, I feel like I avoided those, but whatever. Come on, you mounty bastards, let's do this. Hey, we did it. Honestly, I felt like that could have been his own episode. A big drop.
I believe I have found Clunk's headquarters. However, the door appears to be impenetrable.
It's a high security door, but your gadgetbots can unlock it.
Unfortunately, they cannot rappel in underwater.
Step back. Here's a casebook on Clunk's hideout. Agent, this old munitions depot is the perfect spot for a secret lair. Not only is it extremely cool because it's underwater, but it also makes it very difficult to penetrate.
Hell of a qualification.
But you do make it inside, you must find the command center. Clunk's probably controlling the entire operation from there.
Thank you.
No problem, cutie.
Yes, yes. Clank out.
I'm reversing your polarity to create electric arcs between nearby gadgetbots.
Cool. But we are going to end it here. As always, if you do like the videos, do consider hitting like and subscribe. Great way to support the channel. And I will see you next time.